Komodo dragon. The Komodo dragon, also known as the Komodo monitor, is a member of the surveillance lizard family, which is endemic to the Indonesian islands of Komodo, Rinca, Flores, and Gilimota. It is the largest surviving species of lizard, growing up to maximum length of 3 meters and weight up to 70 kilograms. As a result of their size, Komodo dragons are top predators and dominate the ecosystem they inhabit. Komodo dragons hunt and invade prey including invertebrates, birds and mammals. It has been claimed that they have been poisoned. In the lower jaw, there are two glands that secrete many toxic proteins. During the mating period, the male fight over the female, hanging on each other's hind legs, breaking to the ground. Komodo dragons do not deliberately allow the prey to escape with fatal injuries, but try to kill prey outright using a combination of lacerating damage and blood loss. They have been recorded as killing wild pigs within a second. If you like this video, then please like and share with your friends and family. If you are new to this channel, then subscribe this channel and press the bell icon. Follow the Facebook page also, so that you can easily watch upcoming videos. See you with another new topic. Till then, bye bye.